She has 30 children, and the person I should be.